Hello YouTube, what's up guys? Guess what? We're making another Omegle video, and this one's gonna be good. Oh yes. I'm a little tired, so we'll see how well I do this time. But this is the third video. Excited to get this thing on the roll. And yeah, if you I don't know when you guys watch this video, but 24-hour stream later today. Alright guys, let's kick things off. Can I have a moment of your time, good sir? Take a survey, good sir.
What survey is this?
It's a survey from my company, Toys for Cannibals. Thank you so much for your time, sir. I promise you won't regret this. So, first question we have here on the survey is, are you yourself a cannibal?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Just a moment. Now, sir, what kind of people do you eat? Babies, children, wives, husbands, the elderly, the sick, you know, anything at all. We don't judge here. Toys for Cannibals. First off, I would just like to ask you if you yourself are a cannibal. No, you're not a cannibal. Alright. So just eating anything? Alright, thank you so much. Our next question. Now, if you were to run in with a fellow cannibal, you were both starving, who would ride the yellow school bus? If 2 plus 2 is 4, 4 plus 4 is 7, 9 plus 9 is 17, what is 10 plus 10? Great answer, thank you. So, I'm actually doing a survey for my company. Would you guys like to take the survey?
Yes.
That's sweet, thank you so much. Smile for me. Yeah, now I get a smile. Alright, buddy. Here's my YouTube link if you want to see the video.
Cannibals?
Cannibals.
Cannibals.
What are those?
When people eat each other's are. So they're like. Exactly.
Why would you.
They deserve toys too. Dance, dance, dance. Come on, guy. If a pencil.
If a pencil.
And a crayon.
And a crayon.
We're fighting.
We're fighting.
Over a coffee.
Over a coffee.
Would you shoot the horse?
Would you shoot the horse?
First question on the survey is, if a raccoon and a bear ran past you in a subway and you were dressed as a clown screaming dolphins, would you or would you not eat the candy cane?
I would not.
You're not great.
I would not shoot the horse.
What if the horse had a machine gun?
Maybe, yes, I would.
Alright, next question. If
a submarine
drove through a subway, could it become a banana?
Yes.
Our next question on the survey today is, if you were dressed up like a camera and you ran into a bar and the barman said, "What is your favorite color? Are you yourself a cannibal?"
No.
Is your friend a cannibal?
Yes.
No, I am not.
Okay. But he had a gun. And you had a machine gun. And he shot at you. Then you ran out of the bar, jumped into the lake, swam to the bottom of the ocean. What would be your favorite color?
To be honest, my favorite color?
Pink.
Pink, great answer, great answer.
Shout out to my mom for giving me birth.
The bottom of the lake, and you found a treasure chest. You opened the treasure chest and found a map. The map brought you all the way to Brazil, into the forest. You found a snake. The snake's name was Jeffrey. After you grabbed the snake named Jeffrey, you and Jeffrey traveled to Giza, where you found the pyramids. You were the first to discover the pyramids. What would you say to the moose? To the moose. So the first question on today's survey is, if you were wearing a hat and your hat's name was Jeffrey, and Jeffrey hopped off your head one day and ran all the way down the street and was hit by a bus, what would you say to the plane?
I would say, "Ew, those are some big wings you got there."
Could you or would you not wave hi to the camera if this was going on YouTube?
Yes, I would wave fucking, I'd be like,
Wave to the camera. Shout out to your families. As a child, did you ever play with a Ferrari? A bear and a leprechaun ran into the woods and they attacked the same tree. That tree then picked up the bear, whipped it across the earth, and the bear turned into a leprechaun. Who would be the leprechaun then? Great answer, great answer.
If you enjoyed the video, then be sure to like and subscribe.